And we are following two breaking news stories this morning. First, fire crews are mopping up here. A fire that broke out at a dry cleaner in Sacramento County. And investigators say it could be arson, possibly a hate crime. And it is happening at Madison Avenue in Orangevale. Crews say it broke out right next to a 99-cent store.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live with the very latest, and he's on the scene. Brian.
Yeah, an arson investigator here right now collecting evidence from this dry cleaning fire, and you can see some of the evidence on the sidewalk right now. A gas can, he's got some metal cans out there that he's using to collect samples, putting them in there and take them back to the lab to analyze them. But what we know is they found a crowbar, they found a gas can, and they've also found some racial slurs painted on the wall here at the Star Cleaners at 9415 Madison Avenue here in Orangevale. This is some video of the scene. You can see the damage that was caused by this overnight fire around 4 o'clock this morning. Fire crews said when they got here, the building was full of smoke from the ceiling all the way to the floor. They say the fire was minor. It was going up the side of a wall and across the ceiling, but really in the grand scheme of things caused minor damage. It was the smoke and then, of course, the subsequent water used to fight the fire that caused a lot of damage in here. All the clothes obviously severely damaged at this dry cleaning business, along with some of the other equipment here. At this point, though, they're saying everything that they can see at this point is pointing toward arson.
When we got out, we noticed that there was evidence of a forced entry, a gas can inside the window, and some graffiti out in front of the building. So we're making the assumption that it was intentional in nature, and so that's why we have our arson folks out here.
And I have talked with the owners. They are here on the scene this morning and just bewildered. They have no idea who would do this to them and why. There is some graffiti on the wall that we can't show you. It has some foul language in it, but it is racial in nature, directed at the owners of the business. And again, they can't figure out who or why somebody would do this to their business here. They say they've been here for about a year and a half, and obviously deeply upsetting to them. Live here in Orangevale, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.